Hi friends, welcome to Healthy Recipes Fitness Tips. Today I will make very healthy recipe of oats, that is Heathy Oats Upma. This is perfect for your breakfast, especially when you are on your weight loss journey. Before starting this video, if you are new, do not forget to subscribe my channel for more videos of healthy recipes. Let's start the video. For making this recipe, we need 1 cup of oats, some mustard seeds and cumin seeds, raw peanuts, bulid dal or urad dal and toot dal. Also we need chopped vegetables. You can add any vegetables of your choice. Here I am using chopped beans, chopped carrots, onions, ginger, splitted green chilies and coriander leaves. First I am roasting this 1 cup oats. Roasting is important to avoid any digestion related issues. Now let it be cool for few minutes. Now I've added some vegetable oils in the frying pan. Now I'm adding this cumin and mustard seeds with it. Now I'm adding these chopped vegetables, as you can see. We will fry it until it is cooked completely. Now I'm adding this peanuts, toot dal and bulid dal with it, and again we will cook it very well. Make sure that your gas is in the low flame. Now I'm adding this grated ginger with it and giving it a good mix. Now I'm adding 1 cup water with it and we will cover it with a lid for 5 to 10 minutes. After 10 minutes you can see. Now I'm adding the roasted oats with it and giving it a good mix. Now I'm adding salt according to my choice. Again I'm adding 1 cup water. And I'm covering this with a lid for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, you can see that our oats upma is almost ready. Now I'm serving it with some lemon and curd. You can have it raw also. And I'm garnish it with some coriander leaves. So that's it, friends. You can cook it very easily at your home. It's really yummy and it's also healthy. It's perfect for your weight loss journey. So if you like this video, please share it with your friends and family and subscribe my channel. Stay connected for more healthy recipes. Thanks for watching. Take care.